I want the NSW World Heavyweight Championship!
This is how it begins. Push it away, but it all comes back again. All a flash, all soon.
I'm gonna show you and everybody else what they're afraid to put on TV.
Ladies and gentlemen, what I have here is a contract for a match that will be taking place at Silverton Casino for Turning Points. I'm talking about Tyshawn Prince versus the Toll Man, Kevin Kross. Now, these two have had a heated history over the past couple of months. Kevin Kross saying some words for Tyshawn Prince, insulting his manhood. But now, time to sign the contract for this match. Let's bring out first a two-time FSW Heavyweight Champion. This is
Tyshawn Prince! Tyshawn Prince versus Kevin Kross.
Boom! Listen, Paul. This thing, I don't know if any of y'all noticed, social media has been going absolutely crazy. Yep. It's done got to the point, we're far beyond wrestling. We're far beyond what we do in this ring is entertainment. And here to entertain you, not only has my family been tested, but Kevin Kross, listen, let me tell you something, brother. Don't think my kids haven't spoke to me and told me about a black charger with eyes staring back and forth at them as you drive by them as they walk home. Or my lady tells me when she leaves her job, there's a black charger that drives by with somebody staring at her as she gets in her car. Listen, if you have a problem with me, then start with me. But you leave my folks, my fam, out of it. As a man, as a real man, you have it between me and you in this ring. But since you want to go there, this ring doesn't matter to me anymore. Wins and losses doesn't matter to me anymore. Only thing matters to me is inflicting as much pain on your body as I can.
For all you morbidly obese, degenerate, putrefied pissants, to close your filthy mouth, because I, the Toll Man, Kevin Kross, have a question to ask. How many people in this building would love to see Tyshawn Prince drill me headfirst through that table? Yeah, that's exactly what I thought, and guess what? That's exactly what's not going to happen.
These are handcuffs. Put them on, and I'm not playing around.
You put those handcuffs on, and you handcuff yourself to that nearest turnbuckle for my safety so we can do this as gentlemen. I give you my word, T. All I want to do is sign that. But nothing is going to happen between me and you today. You have my word, I won't put my hands on you.
Listen, if you...
Tyshawn Prince, I will walk out of here! I'll walk out of this company! So if that's my plan, hey, piss hands! Have a good night! Joe, I'm not kidding. See you, bud.
Wait one second. Listen. Damn it. put your name on this paper. That's all you can do. My word.
It's absolutely ridiculous.
Shut up!
You're a scaredy cat!
Let's just shut the hell up!
Shut up yourself!
This is the contract. It's already inside. Go ahead. It's in the second page.
Hello, Mr. Sean. Shut the hell up. I'll sign when I'm ready.
You know what, guys? I gotta read this all over again. I lost my concentration. Just give me a moment. I'll start over. Let me start over. I broke my concentration. Hey, Tyshawn. You know what I was thinking?
No, and I don't care. Put your name on the damn paper. Come on. You're wasting that time and mine.
T. Alcatraz was the most ruthless world heavyweight champion this company has ever seen. And you took that fight out of him. And you know what? You left a void in this company. You left a void. You should have filled it. And you failed to do so. I'm going to bring a necessary ruthlessness back into this company that you took away. Because you're a family man. Hey, where are you two little boys right now? Do you know?
Hey.
I know where your little kids are. And I know where your kids are at all times.
That's
hey, you know what, T? One of these fans actually accused me of trying to play mind games with you. Is that not the most absurd thing that you've ever heard?
You have
that. She goes, hey, I know I can't get in your mind because you're the original resident monster in Future Stars Wrestling. I would never stoop to that level. But you know what? If I did want to play mind games with you, I would get in the heads of everybody around you. Kevin Kross, a scary guy. You want to see something really scary? Kevin Kross, a scary guy. You want to see something really scary? Seen Paul Culver ever get hit in the head and switch here? You want to see what that's like?
You didn't have to-
Silverton.
Ladies and gentlemen, the contract has been signed.